If you are what you say.
Dean Sheedy, the Premier Manager, gives championship start to new kids on the block. Centre-forward Séamus Callanan.
Callanan looks like the real deal at centre-forward. First time in a while that Tip have had someone like him there.
Callanan being a real find, I think it has set them up.
What a time to score your first ever goal in championship hurling. The message is clear. Tip are back. A quite superb finish by the drum and inch player. Callanan, it's another one, a goal for Tipperary. Tipperary have retained the Munster Hurling Championship title. Séamus Callanan, that's absolutely superb play. In for cover for Earl, it's in the back of the net. The game has turned around. It's Kilkenny who are the All-Ireland champions for 2009. Séamus Callanan once again looking for another score. What a point! Two brilliant points by Séamus Callanan. Tipperary have won the All-Ireland. And the five in a row has been banished once again. Times five, this is pointed at the rhyme of Ricky Schlatt. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Séamus Callanan still sitting on the sideline at this stage of the game, and the game is over now, really, as a contest.
An awesome performance by Kilkenny, and really, at times, they looked unstoppable.
In a wonderful contest at Nolan Park, Tipperary bow out of the championship.
The very first All-Ireland semi-final between Cork and Tipperary. He's having a shot. Oh, my word! What a brilliant goal! Callanan has delivered in the biggest stage of them all.
The drawn match produced 54 scores. What does today have in store? JJ's after it. Well hooked by JJ Delaney. Goal chance, Callanan scores. Yet another defeat for Tipperary. It must be very hard for them to take against their keenest rivals and their close neighbours.
Magnificent. He scored 3-9, 3-4 from play, but they didn't get enough ball into him. But his performance was, you know, and as I said, he's been doing it with 2 years solid now.
The full forward on this year's hurling team is Séamus Callanan from Tipperary.
They've done it! Tipperary have won the All-Ireland! They bridge a gap of 6 years. Séamus Callanan, the star of the show, with 13 points.
It's hard to put into words, it's just the best feeling ever.